Wow, it's by 11 o'clock at night, and I'm actually walking, you know, walking through the streets of Vietnam in Saigon. You know, saying to myself, wow, I mean, I'm actually walking like probably 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 blocks, I'm not sure, to my apartment, but I'm just trying to, like, you know, take it all in, man, take it all in. Normally, I'll take a taxi to get to where I'm going, but, you know, I just said, you know what, screw it, why not, I'm just gonna walk. But, you know, I was thinking about a year ago, I'd be worrying about, I gotta get up in the morning and go to work, do my 9 to 5, you know. Sometimes life is funny, you never know what's going to happen next month, next year, a minute from now. So live your life to the fullest, you know, live your life to the fullest. I'm actually trying to find Bui Vien because my apartment is not too far from Bui Vien Street, walking street. So Ayan, Bui Vien, Bui Vien, Bui Vien. Yeah, so you can see, you know, learning a little bit of Vietnamese, I mean, it's not perfect, but learning a little bit of Vietnamese goes a long way. And hey, it helps, man, it helps. So, you know, here I am in Asia / Vietnam, Southeast Asia, you know, walking through the streets. I mean, Southeast Asia come to life at pretty much 10 o'clock. Afternoon time, people are now figuring out what they're gonna do. And by time, I mean, look at that. Look at the park, man. Look at the park, look at that. Crossing the street is a chore, Okay, okay, okay. Yep, just cross the street, man. Remember when I first came to Asia, I swear, I couldn't sleep. It took me about a couple of nights to figure out how to actually sleep. And when I came back to America, I was like, I need some noise. I need to hear people. I need to hear motorbikes. I need to hear this. It's too quiet. So, yeah. Asia, Vietnam, whether it be wherever you choose to go, does something to you. It is life everywhere. If you're not used to a lot of people, don't come to Asia, don't come to Vietnam, because you're going to be like smack up against the wall with people everywhere. I promise you. I mean, normally in America, someone bumps into you and you're like, hey man, watch where you're going. Here it's like people bump into you almost every second. You know, every second is like someone's bumping into you. You know, people are cutting you off, wherever, you know, because there's so many people everywhere, you know. Can't help it. So you just get used to it. Right, oh, here we go. I found Pham Nhu Lao Street. That's the street I'm on. Told you. See, a little bit of walking. And here I am, Pham Nhu Lao Street.
encanta, yo lo quiero, pues dímelo a mí. Que no hago daño. Baby, cuando te vi con tu falda, no exagero, me quería morir. Yo sé que estoy loco por ti. Tú y yo, queriéndonos como locos y con nos, somos los dos. Tú y yo, queriéndonos, estamos melo en el trono. Oh baby, estoy loco por ti.
Siempre grita.